All right. Thank you, Jesse. Happening overnight, a fatal shooting in Cedar Grove in the 8500 block of Panatella Lane around 11 last night. The Caddo Parish coroner says a 21-year-old named Leatrice Reed was killed. Shreveport police are investigating. No arrests have been made. Call Crime Stoppers with information.